Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. Neville Mutsvangwa, who is the son of the former war veterans leader Christopher Mutsvangwa and his two accomplices, were accused of illegal dealing in foreign currency, are expected to appear in court today. The three are being charged under Section 14, Subsection 1 of the Bank Use Promotion and Suppression of Money Laundering Act, which criminalizes illegal dealing in foreign currency. Mutsvangwa was arrested on Wednesday with alias Machachani and Simbarashe Chichingana. The National Spokesperson, Assistant Commissioner Paul Nyati, yesterday said in a statement that Mutsvangwa, 44 years of age, Machachani, 41 years of age, and Chichingana, 38 years of age, are expected to appear in court today. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.